Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Xuan Yuan Sword 7. Let's see where our adventure's going to be taking us next. I think in our last episode, our sister was pretty badly hurt, and we had to actually take her soul out of her body, and we're now traveling with her soul until we can find a way to save her. We also talked to a bird-like king creature who is stuck within a temple of some kind. It's definitely starting off very, very interesting. Okay, so we are making our way this way. Okay, so side quests are in green, it appears.
你小子来得正好，老夫正愁没有对手。您这是在下什么棋啊？没下过桌路棋，呵呵，你可是错过了人生至宝。坐对边去，老夫一步步教你。
Zulu chess. Game of prudence and precision. One should value morals more than skill. Okay, interesting. Cannot be taken if there is an adjacent friendly piece. Okay. Let's see how we go here. Okay, I think it's just a little exercise right there. Okay. Let's give it a try. 3 in a row. Awesome. I think we're guaranteed to get three in a row this time. We took that one. That's cool.
小子不错，初次下棋就这么机灵。是老丈手下留情了。这天底下无人不玩捉鹿棋，老夫不过是个业余。相比大城镇里的棋手，自有一套棋路的，那才是真正厉害。瞧你颇有资质，许是难得一见的奇才。 这天下，捉鹿棋有7位名人，个个身上都有奇异的棋子。既然你要远行，不如去找他们试试身手。我
要如何知道他们的名字和来历？
御水有个小子叫赵姬，棋下的还行。你若途经那儿，不妨去会会他。多谢
老丈提点。
Okay, awesome. Let's continue right along here.
<笑>是子旭啊，你们的没事吧？收拾下就好了。这年头，就连待在家里都会遇到这等祸事。附近的妖魔是不是变多了？是啊。 以往妖魔盘踞在深山，最近却开始在村庄附近出没。我前几天进山打猎，还被一群披狼困住，险些就交代在山上了。也不知是天灾还是人祸，总之，我是差点丢了小命。
妖魔肆虐，自然是天灾了。王兄怎么会说是人祸呢？
我也是听人说的。不久前，有一名绿衣女子独自进山了。
哦，
她进了山。 就没有回来了，但是在那之后，深山里的妖魔纷纷骚动，结果就出现了那头黑雾大妖。现在村子里都在传说，是那女子触怒了山里的鬼神，鬼神才降灾惩罚我们。一名女子？是啊，一个年纪轻轻的小姑娘，背上背了把黄金大剑，非常惹眼。也不知道她跑哪儿去了。
听说过鬼神祭坛吗？那是禁猎区，属于山中鬼神管辖，四周禁发禁猎。怎么突然问起这个？
听闻那儿有些稀有的药草，想采些给仙儿治病。采药的话倒是无妨，但最近山里不太平静，你们小心点儿。来，地图上标记启明墟的地方就是了。
启明墟？嘿。
老一辈传下来的，听说里头别有洞天，但是谁知道呢？谁也不想冒着触怒鬼神的风险，在禁猎区瞎晃。我就不陪你们去了，入山之后当心点。多谢王兄。Okay,
looks like we have added items on our map. Nice. Oh, a shop. That's pretty cool. Let's see what we got here. Let's see, let's actually check out. So there's certain things we can build. Weapon, workshop, pine wood, and bronze. Okay, so we require 5 bronze, 3 bronze, 2 pine wood. Okay. I think it was 4, maybe 9 in total. And pine wood, we needed 2 or 3. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, so bronze sword blade, steel cutter sword blade. We get 5 more attack. Awesome. We'll get 1 more attack and 3 more critical damage. We're gonna cast Iron Guard. And then we'll get 2 more attack and 1 more critical chance by getting a leather handle. Awesome. Okay, 15 defense. Ooh, 16 defense plus 5 health, so that's just a little bit better all around. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Let's see what we can find. Once a guard stone is activated, press circle next to it, open the fast travel. Okay, so I assume we can travel to... Okay, what is over here? Yeah, that's the bridge. Oh, what is that creature? Unlock Elysium Fusion. You can use materials or souls to fuse. L1 is blood.
Oh. Oh.
嗯,香料呢?There we go. Anything over this way? A lot of wolves in this area.
Lao Zhang 的棋艺可真不差，这棋是有点意思，值得细细研究。不过要像老张一样整日下棋，那可不行。
香儿是怕我沉迷了。是啊，下棋得通盘考虑计策，动脑思考步伐，很有意义的。比起保持终日无所事事的活着，好上不少。这是圣贤之言，香儿记着了。
当真？阿兄一字一句读来，绝对不假。嗯，好吧，你说了算。哼哼。
That's
kind of
funny. Lang Chun Chen the
Looks like there are several missing pieces.
我确认一番，得再找到另外两枚符印。符印是被外力撬掉的，是人，还是不是人类的足印？也不像动物呢，恐怕是妖魔。妖魔？妖魔撬下了符印，足迹一路往外去。 大概被带走了。走，咱们去瞧瞧。可能还有一窝狼崽子。这是他们的狩猎区，待会儿小心点。Okay,
so now we have two of those guard stones. So we would be able to fast travel. That's pretty cool. I think our adventures can be taking us this way next.
Hmm.
Lots of treasure in every little area. Hey, is that another talisman piece?
Asha. Tama.
只是小妖魔罢了。可是，香儿别担心，阿兄的身手啊，打这些疲劳就像打小狗一样。那我也来帮忙。好，那香儿帮我鼓劲助威。
会不会在别的地方？像是被藏到其他巢穴？有可能，再找找吧。嗯，是人类的足迹，有人在我们之前来过这里，说不准被他拿走了。啊，该不会就是王兄说的那名绿衣女子？嗯，不像女子的足迹啊，去看看就知道了。走吧。
趁狼群外出时进了狼穴，真狡猾。咱们不也是？不太妙，有几头披狼追踪他。啊！阿兄，你看。
他死了吗？嗯，是披狼。这齿痕，恐怕是个大家伙。狼群最为记恨，这人闯进狼穴，留下了气味，披狼必定与他不死不休。
那我们不也被盯上了？
事情办妥，我们就赶紧离开此地，远走高飞。哎，没有符印。 身上什么也没有，难道被人洗劫了？有人来过，走。So
we're making our way over to some type of village. What is this way? We've got some more enemies over here. like we have a campfire. I think that's the one we were already at. We wrapped all the way around. Okay, let's work our way back. I think we've already been in this section. Maybe we can't work our way back. We can add another one of these pieces. Okay, one more to go. Was there anything over here? Nope. Anything over there. Okay, I think we'd want to go this way again. So now we know if we go to the left for the village, that just takes us back to the temple. So next, we can go straight or this way. Oh, another campfire. And one of these.
阿兄出远门呐？胡说！仙儿你才满周岁的时候，我就背着你周游列国了。还周游列国呢？阿兄一辈子都待在大清国境内吧？不是，阿兄小时候住过大汉呢。
啊，阿兄。
Are we allowed to actually go in the water? Is there anything over here? Oh, nope. Cannot go in the water.
This附近来往的足迹太多。 辨认不出来了，约莫是进村了吧？进去探探消息。阿兄，啊？要不就算了吧。小儿，怎么了？
觉得现在这样也挺好，不会咳嗽，也不会累，还不用喝苦药呢。
香儿，
还没找到鬼神祭坛，阿兄就已经对付了这么多的妖魔。我知道阿兄武艺高强，可这样一路打杀下去也不是办法。你看村外那人。
哼，傻丫头瞎操心呢。你阿兄我呀。
阿兄，我是说认真的。
香儿，你听我说。
好。
阿兄已经答应那位大王要去商山找墨者。
是。
阿兄也答应过要好好照顾你。
嗯。
既然两件事都还没办到，就没有半途而废的道理。
可是。
君子一言既出。
司马难追。
是吧？可不能让你阿兄做了小人。
Legendary challenge, the fog of war has been disabled. Prepare yourself for stronger enemies. Interesting. Let's check it out. Okay, we need cotton, hardened leather. Okay, so we can potentially. Our armor workshop must be upgraded to level 2. We would need 2 hardened leather, 2 cotton, and 5 rag. Okay, they don't have. Everything we need, but they got some. Okay, 3 more rigs and then 2 hardened leather. This one yet. Okay, this is for some type of fusion. Bronze and iron. Okay, it just says bronze. How many bronze do we need? 10. That's a lot of bronze.
挺有意思啊。
东西是有意思，就是不知道你有没有要买的意思。
怎么卖啊？
3000。
3000？这玩意儿有什么讲究？
这是百年一出的祥瑞之物，名唤荆轲石虫。荆主杀伐，司掌兵戈之事，随身佩戴，可以百战不殆。如果拿去当做断野的辅材呢，可以让你的刀剑长保锋锐，削金断玉，不在话下。
这么厉害，你怎么不自己用？
我生性胆小，见不得杀伐，怕死。
哦，那从死人身上拿东西就不怕了？
你什么意思？
我什么意思？难道你不懂？
这
有妖魔！
不好！
有妖魔！救命啊！
阿兄，就那个
不行。
It's a pretty big wolf.
小心！
刘进，
在，
回报，
禀文书将军，防线已经部署完成，但是，
说吧。
妖魔势头正猛，又来得诡异
，A lot of wolves.
属下斗胆，请将军先带弟兄们撤退，到蔡阳和博生将军会合，重振旗鼓，我为将军断后。
不可，
将军，再不走的话，就无路可退了。
你看，我们背后是什么？
是御水，
是百姓，在我等身后就是百姓。绿林军可以撤退，百姓又能退到哪儿去？我等死守不退，并不是因为无路可退，而是有着不能后退的理由。
文书将军，我等誓死追随将军，绝不后退。
追随将军，绝不后退。
你刚刚说的不错，确实需要去蔡阳求援。然而，目前光是维持防线就已捉襟见肘了，实在无法分出人手突围。
大人，我可以试试。
这位兄弟，这可不是闹着玩的。
我自是有些技艺傍身的。
这
好。阁下如何称呼？
聂阳太史昭，字子旭。
就拜托你了，子旭。到蔡阳找我兄长刘伯生。
好。
Looks like we have to go find some reinforcements.
走，为太史兄弟开路。
阿兄，你当真要去突围？
没事的。别担心，待会儿跟紧了，情况紧急的话，我会出手的。
下去沿着河走，就会到蔡阳了。万事小心，拜托了。
明白，必不负所托。
列阵，上弦，放！危险！
Bet he wasn't expecting that. Treasure up here.
阿兄刚刚好冲动。
呀！啊！呀！
在遇险，转折好
险。怎么说呢？有点被文殊将军感动了，他给我一种熟悉的感觉。
还以为阿兄不信任他，就像天书里的大王一样。
这是不一样的。那大王被关在机关屋里，并不知是什么来历。谁知道他是中了什么才被关起来？不过，确实是有些伪善了，连累你一起身陷险境。对不起。嗯，
不会，阿兄刚刚的样子很帅呢。喂，我自是有些记忆傍身的。
Okay, we have one more wolf over here. Axe stance dodge attack. What is that? Stance focusing on bare hands, more likely to stun. Ox Crush deals damage. Don't think we can. Do anything with that just yet, though. Awesome. Pretty big treasure chest. Oh, that's a much bigger wolf.
好大一头疲劳。
这不是疲劳，是蝎居，小心了。
A wolf drake.
天下地灵。
Harnessed soul unlock. You can equip the harnessed soul in here. Soul of Protection. Increase damage resistance by 3%. Can make that up to 6%. Okay, I guess you can slowly change the or add the level of the item. we go. So now we're up to 6%. There we go, harnessed soul. We can equip Man-Man's soul essence to increase damage resistance by 6%. And soul of protection, I think we already have that one. Okay, so it looks like we can fuse to create. We go here. And we have that recipe information over here. Soul of Soaring, when using Wolf Stance, increases 5% attack. Soul of Fortification, when using Ox Stance, increases defense 5%. So we'll slowly but surely figure out how to use all of that as we fuse items together.
不用天书之力救人，不是不用，是不能用。皮狼早就可以杀了他的，故意留他一口气求救。狼性狡猾，按着猎物不杀，必定有诈。
啊，难道第二头皮狼早早就在旁边埋伏了吗？
Okay, we've got another guard stone. Looks like we have made our way to the other village, Kai Yang.
君在此，妖魔若敢来犯，不准他们有来无回。白天呢，大伙儿好好种田、打猎；晚上回家呢，就好好操持家务。妖魔的事情就交给我刘伯生，大家散了吧。
Let's see if we can find a save spot. Here we go. Okay, awesome. This is a great stopping point for us. So in our next one, we'll take a look at the village and talk to some NPCs, likely. It's starting out to be pretty cool. Looks like lots of fun coming up in this adventure. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.